time, we should invite Olko for a chat team.
Yeah, we should invite him next time.
Agreed.
Did you hear that the girls have been gossiping about our field?
I'd say I am much better looking. How do you know when you're in love? I mean, really in love.
Are you feeling all right?
When you both order the same thing at the restaurant?
It has to do with temperature, I think, and perspiration. By the way, there was a really nice smell coming from Wallace's room recently.
You mean that smell of Black Forest gatto?
Was that really coming from Wallace's room? I knew I could smell something.
Aren't there any fun places to go to around here?
What about the pond?
How about the beach?
Why don't we go to the amusement park?
What do you think of me?
You're a bit like a sliding puddle.
I get you confused with Cyclopacon sometimes. Guess what? I managed to swim 10 meters the other day.
But I swam 11 meters.
I can go for 12 meters.
Really? Well, I can swim 13 meters. Did you know this place has a secret menu?
What do you mean? I got rumors.
I've no idea.
Just saying, but if you could buy a mutant rubber duck, you would, right?
Neat.
That would be awesome.
I'd buy it in a heartbeat.
Listen up, I broke my press-up record yesterday.
Well, I broke my one-handed press-up record. Well, I broke my one-finger press-up record. Next time, we should invite Olko for a chat too. Totally.
Yeah, we should invite him next time. What do you think of me?
I get you confused with Ramona sometimes. You're a bit like a kaleidoscope.
I'm not exaggerating when I say nobody likes stethoscopes as much as me.
That could be true. If you say so, I believe you. I'm really getting into a game called Greek Salad Quest.
I've heard of it. The game is awesome.
That sounds cool. Lend it to me. Isn't it weird how things end up miles away from where you put them?
It causes so much trouble. I got a spare gun recently and couldn't find it for days.
I know. I wish something interesting would happen.
Agreed.
That'd be great. I know. I'm not sure my new cartwheel everywhere exercise regime is working.
Is that why you always have such dirty hands?
I'm interested in your definition of working. Did you know this place has a secret menu? I've heard rumors. What do you mean?
I've no idea.
Just saying, but if you could buy a mutant teddy bear, you would, right? That would be awesome.
Neat.
I'd buy it in a heartbeat. I'm in the mood for something nice today. It's good to smell. splash out every now and again, isn't it? I heard the supermarket does really great apple pie. What do you think the girl about when they get together? Fashion. I'd love to know. I'm really getting into a game called Salmon New Year Quest. It sounds cool. The game is awesome. I heard that drinking minestrone extract is really good for you.
No way.
I heard that too. Really? I feel pretty sluggish these days. Go home and get some rest. I like slugs. You look sluggish too. I wish something exciting would happen. I know. I know what you mean. Yeah, totally. Did you know that girls are really into spinning tops right now? Thanks for the tip. Good to know. Only girls could be into that. I'm really into collecting pork stoppers. I like pork stoppers too. To tell the truth, so do I. Really? Is there any way I can run faster? It's all about control. How can I be a better singer? Practice, practice, practice. Sing karaoke. Pay for lessons from a really good singer. I want to go and have toffee apples sometime soon. That sounds great. Let's do it. Count me in. I heard there are some rumors going around about Tony Hawk. Really? I heard them too. Just as I expected. Aren't there any fun places to go to around here?
What about the park?
How about the beach?
Why don't we go to the amusement park?
Try mixing Pandora and Bacalao. It tastes amazing.
No way. I don't know. I still haven't got over your last tip about fried sardines. What do you think of me? You're a bit like a fan.
I get you confused with Bishop Brennan sometimes.
You have a nice personality.
I heard that drinking two-on extract is really good for you. No way.
I heard that too.
Really?
By the way, there was a really nice smell coming from Sicko Bacon's room recently. Was that really coming from Sicko Bacon's room?
I knew I could smell something.
You mean that smell of onion gratin soup?
How can I make myself smarter?
You're smart enough already.
Read books.
Have more polenta.
By the way, did you hear a loud laugh coming from Chuck Norris's room the other day?
I heard it. When?
From Chuck Norris's room.
I'm really getting into a game called Melanzana Parmigiana Quest.
That game is awesome. Never heard of it.
That sounds cool. Lend it to me.